Hey guys, it's Michael, and today it is my birthday, and I'm going to be doing some eagle trolling, and happy Thanksgiving to all of you, because tomorrow is Thanksgiving, has everything on your list and lots of holiday cheer. Get all the advantages of the AT&T network with no annual contract. Okay, there we go. I'm drinking a cup of orange juice right now, and if you guys could wish me some happy birthday wishes down in the comments down below. I'm going to be having a red velvet cake. Don't be a savage. Don't eat his mouse. Here we go. Okay. This is better. Oh, round and round in circles too. You're right.
Come to my room, Daddy-o. What, you ready to try again?
Oh, right this minute, baby. Give me a minute. Yeah, I'm in.
Excuse me. Me and this BR guy is just really hitting this gym up. We say, yeah. Okay, now I'm going to be trying to get a tail bite off of an eagle. Supposedly this one. What? No, okay, whatever. Man, I swear. Thank God for the no bots. Oh God, no. Drinking glass. Dun, 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 dun. I could have probably got a tail bite on him. But I'm just gonna farm because I don't want to get attacked. Today is a good day today. Because it is my birthday. Y'all, y'all. Ooh, wrecked. Got him. You got wrecked, mate. Got it. I got it. Whee! Oh. Okay, whatever. I don't even care. That was still fun. I got a free Uber drive. Let's stop this new seahorse. Whoop! Aw, it sucks. I'm gonna get another sip of orange juice. Morty. Hi, Morty. Hi. Saying hi to Moktatayo, sir. So be.
How'd that door get open? Where did the dogs come? See, I gotta stay on 24/7. I guess Cookie come in, maybe. I don't know.
I'm just going to be trying to get the eagle.
Yeah, so, that's cook. I should have known. Need to be out there for a minute. Like, it don't hurt.
That hurts.
Let me try. You have to slow down.
Oh, these are mine.
On the video.
Mm-hmm.
Say hi to your toes.
I gave a pair to Sherry too, that's fine. You can have the one in Daddy's car, or you can have them, it don't matter, either one.
These ones are mine because I remember them. Okay. How do they work,
actually, buddy? They're the same thing, Destiny. But that's okay, I'm gonna grab the ones out of the car.
Thanks for the new earbuds, Dad.
You bought that?
Thanks for the new earbuds.
You're welcome.
Even the smallest things.
Kiki,
really nice, honestly. Zebra, donkey, or turtle?
Donkey.
Zebra. It's got a new ability, Dust. You want to see it?
Yeah.
Whatcha? It's like a donkey, except it got sidekicks now. I'm just gonna level up.
Is
though.
That better than the old ability it had?
Oh, way better.
Can you get dragon with that?
Yeah, you can get dragon with almost any ability that... No, get off my... That's my mushroom bush. Get out of here.
You couldn't get it with the old zebra ability, though.
No. The old zebra sucked. Horribly. No, no, stay away from me. Stay away.
Okay, okay.
I don't get more that easy. Like you did.
Do you got ADHD?
Yeah, but the older you get, the better you get with it.
Containing
and
it.
And kids get bored easily, too.
So, you need it.
Oh, I do.
Keep them in, if you want them, keep them in the thing. That's why
I
have problems losing stuff all the time. Okay.
What the? Here.
Okay.
There's your key.
He's cheering.
Yes.
Not here again.
I just want to play with Kiki.
Kiki. She's probably tired. She played all night. You know cats play all night and sleep all day, don't you?
They're nocturnal.
That's right.
Basically, yeah.
It is right. It's not trouble.
Let's go.
Are these waters no good, Mike?
What waters? Yeah, they're all wasted. Because they won't get cold good. Meat always is good. Thank you. I'm going to be doing some free overdrives. Arctic.
She's a feisty one, Daddy.
Was Arctic. Please.
Hey, you're going to see a scratch in your face. You know that.
See, let's find the eagle.
Can't just drop her on the
Arctic,
floor.
Please. Okay.
So I had to break one of that habit. I guess you'll have to get broke through himself. You got your face all stretched out.
Yeah, they need to get this dude a new ability too.
Alright.
Rectamundo.
Hey, yeah, gotcha. Love you, Daddy.
Follow the Triscuits.
So, Michael, have you decided what you're going to do for your birthday?
I want to go to the movies.
That sounds like something to do.
What?
Yeah, I'm not sure if the movies are open on Thanksgiving. I have to find that out. I don't know if that's
okay.
Open. Let me find that out first.
Okay, Dad.
I'm off for the next 5 days. This is my first day out. Wednesday. Today's Wednesday. So, we have Thursday, Friday. So, we got 4 more days after that.
Yep.
And if there's nothing we can all decide on, me and you can just go lose. You don't mind that, do you? One day, in the next 5 days. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was. I said, okay, I need a good teammate.
All right, you're here, cook.
Oh, no.
Okay, you can play the cook. She's in now.
Where's the toy at?
I don't know. Here, y'all want to come in? I didn't think so.
Oh, Rex! Destiny, I just got T-Rex!
Can you grab the toy?
Destiny, I just got T-Rex. The zebra is OP, Destiny.
You guys see what I got?
The zebra is OP.
Uh-huh. Oh, back here. Yo, come drop looking booty self back here. Ow, go be the cheater.
I need to try to
figure this out.
Why?
I'm not trying to kill this.
Doggies wanted
in. How do I do it?
Wiggle, do you want to stay out there? Okay.
That way? Okay.
Stay out there with you if you want.
Awesome. I killed an elephant, Destiny. I'm the T-Rex. I'm the T-Rex, Destiny. My sister really likes this game, too. Okay, well, I'm not really good at T-Rex combat yet. I need to try to find my teammate before we try to take this thing. So I'm just gonna hide in the hole for now, because I'm not really good at T-Rex combat yet. Or I might go into the ocean. Bad idea. Yep, just... Hi, Party 4RT. I thought he had to go to the Navy or something. Cool. I got 23 million almost. No, not 23. Ugh. What am I even saying? We want a free ride. Thank you. Come again.
Cookie doozy, you want to play? No, I got a toy. Ha ha. That's what you'll get. See?
Oh, oops, I missed. I'm gonna help this dude get tiny mole.
No.
Wee.
No. No.
Oh, no, run.
No.
I know I'm kind of being a wimp about this, but this is my first real good kill all day.
No.
Thanks again. No prob.
No. Oh, freak.
Come on, come on, push me down. You'll leave my teammate alone, mister. Bad dude. It's a mole.
Minecraft
video. Hey, buddy.
So we've got some amazing news, guys. I know we haven't done a real theme park in a long time. Well, that series is coming back today with the Hero Bear theme park.
And this is the perfect warm-up for us because we are going to Disney very soon in a couple of weeks. So we spent long while we're there.
Yeah, so check out Jen's channel, subscribe to her. And dudes, if you're new to our channel, be sure to smash that subscribe button as well. You will not see amazing theme parks despite being anywhere else on YouTube. And also, leave a comment down below when the video goes down. I reply to a bunch of people.
GD person got it.
Okay.
Gotcha. I don't even care because it's my birthday. Bum 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 bum.
Okay.
Maybe I could get a cool kill with the elephant, Destiny.
Like, real, like there's actual, says games, rides, and attractions. Like, I'm impressed with
this. I
know, this is better than the ones they give you. The ones they give you, they're like broken, they're like ripped, they don't work. Like, well,
popular MMOs behind me.
Goodbye, have a nice time. I have three, because I got...
Hi, In Nation. Hi, Nikila.
Okay, so
ooh, come on, sharks. Right? Sounds like some good lunch to me.
Moving.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Wait! Look at this!
So cool.
It's like we're going through a tunnel right now.
Yeah.
Oh,
Oh, by the way, when I saw the screenshots for this map, it looks amazing. Like, there's actually, like, moving rides and stuff.
Click the chat.
All right, thank you for downloading the resource pack. You're welcome.
And
okay, I think we are.
There's my goal.
I don't know,
because
you went like this.
Now they can't be smiling 24/7.
They can.
No, I can't.
Friends.
Like
huge.
You
can bring like 100 friends.
I'm happy all the time.
We're kind of forever.
Well, I can't do that. I'm like an idiot.
I don't imagine having like 50 people on this.
Kids are supposed to smile.
We're probably lag, probably crash.
Yeah, it's just... Yeah, they're
right,
off
so
some
it looks like we need to head in this direction over
that's
here.
How that is
let's
so
go check the
map.
That's an older
no,
man.
Wait, so if you are forever
alone...
You're
not alone! There's people around!
You can feel like if you're playing alone, guys, that you...
Hello?
I'm gonna hide
imagine
right here.
If you walked around, that'd be so cool.
It's kind of creepy, though. I feel like I'm...
Excuse me.
Okay.
We're the only ones left alive.
Look,
die, stupid shark. Mm.
See them? They're both, at least they got frozen happy.
Yeah.
Oh man, these are cool.
I want to get frozen with like a really jerky thing. It's a really jerky thing.
Wait, let's see if we can find one. Alright, let's look at our. This is it!
Oh my god.
Like a half smile going on.
Okay, this is actually kind of crazy.
Okay, we're going in, Jen.
Everyone's dead!
Take a bite, Joey.
Jen,
sure.
We're just happy. Oh my god! Look! The merry-go-round is spinning!
Where are you?
I'm in the
I'm
park!
I'm already locked! There's too many people around!
Do you not see?
Oh my god, there's people on it too!
Look at the top of it!
We have to go on that bird!
How are the blocks doing this? Where's the line?
We need to go on it. Let's just cut the line.
This is one of those newfangled machines. Oh man, with Minecraft updates, guys, there's so many amazing things that are possible now, and theme parks are getting every better.
What?
I can't even English.
You're too excited right
they're
now.
They're even better.
Oh my god. Okay, here we go. This is what I'm going to be riding. And it's usually, you can go ride the ball, little kitty ride.
I kind
of
want to
oh
kill
god,
him
amazing.
Just so I could get dragon, not dragon, T-Rex, maybe, I don't know, honestly, maybe even Kraken, honestly.
Oh man, this is really cool, and there's people everywhere in the park. I know, it's really cool, I don't know how they do
this stupid dude kept me from killing a time.
Is only yours? Okay, mine's only off.
Mine's going up to you.
Oh man, this is just insane. So it looks like there's a lot of stuff for us to check out in the park. Let me check out the map when I get off the line.
Bruh.
Wait, let me get a better view. Okay.
Let's go with Hippo. I guess I don't
know.
They're
like decorated perfectly for the occasion, aren't they?
They are. Okay, where are we off to next?
Okay, so what I want to do is I want to just jump off of it like a boss.
Okay.
And.
Wait, what is this over here?
The orange thing?
Excuse me, sir. Yeah, what is this thing?
Is this a path like to go on the line? It looks like it, right?
Yeah.
Or we're just going around it.
We have no idea what we're doing.
It looks like a big sandwich to me.
Like a hamburger or something.
I know. Is this not the hamburger ride?
I think it is. Can we go on it?
I'm looking for an entrance. If we have to go all the way around this.
Wait, I thought
maybe
this was the guy that I teamed with.
It's not a hamburger session. We need to go back. We're going the wrong way.
Let's go back.
Oh man, like
just, like,
I guess I'll just
get
free kill to someone.
Alright, so I'm gonna go over
here. Well, let's go with.
I
don't even like
the
this
hamburger?
Anymore.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna
give
a free kill to someone so I can go ahead and get the eagle.
Alright, I'm gonna go around the opposite way
because
it looks like there's probably an entrance to a ride.
You think it's a hamburger statue?
I see a building over here. I'm seeing if it connects to anything. I guess I'm going to notice, Jen. It looks like, Jen, this is a roller coaster, but I don't know where the entrance is.
Okay, let me teleport to you, and we'll find a way
in. We will find a way to the roller coaster,
yeah, it's
which
a big
looks
eagle.
To be possibly... Where is it?
How do we
get in? I tried reading the map. It was too much for me.
Yay. Right, you'll want to be some food for some dragons.
Here.
Okay.
Oh, please!
I know how to get in!
Are you gonna fly?
You just
bust all the way
in there.
You don't know how to bust. I found it!
You did? Yeah, okay, I'm coming.
I found the entrance. It is right here. Okay, so let's go. Well,
then
no one's in line.
Why not? Let's just pick up
them. I see, like, TNT on the ride.
Oh, no.
Yes! Did you just jump over the thing?
I think I did.
He could have got so much.
Oh, yeah, you passed me.
Thank you. Here we go. A proper eagle.
You're not allowed to do that. What are you? Wait, oh my god, we go together?
Yeah, let's go!
You should be in the front.
Why would we start it up though?
Because the button's on the front.
Wait, it's not moving.
What is it?
Okay, cool. Yeah, yeah, I found this squid idea.
Let's
go. Quit the mundo.
We can actually go together?
But you're kind of blocking the view.
I don't know why I just
did
that.
Boy.
If
we hit
F5,
we should be able to see
beautifully.
He's gorgeous, I know.
He's actually a bald spot.
He's not a bald spot. I can't wear a helmet. Oh, man. Is it gonna go really quick on the way down? Because that would be really cool.
No.
Alright, I think the F5 view is perfect for this. Oh, I can see the stick a
little bit. I just gave some free kills to people, Destiny. So now I am the almighty eagle. The almighty eagle.
Oh, I do. Oh my god.
They're everywhere. Hamburger land.
This is going so incredibly quick. I've never seen a roller coaster go this fast before.
Well, cool, you guys.
Cool.
My sister really likes popular.
Oh my god, how is this possible?
Hey, you want some of this, man? Oh man, I grabbed a mouse. Well, there you go, Mousington. He turned into me too. Whee! Free bite, so I could go now. Eagle, yay. Let's just go. Wee! You want to come
out? Cookie, cookie.
Give him a free Uber ride.
I'm
going to
let you
know. What do you want?
Alright,
over here we have, what is this?
I'm only eating one of them.
Oh, just give me a minute.
Oh, my God, I got a water bottle. Oh, there is.
My trolling's not going that good today, so I did get that one good zebra kill. So. Yeah, y'all are probably saying, why did you just let them people kill you? Well, truth is, I didn't really let them kill me. They killed me, and I didn't want to. So. Let's just kill this dude. Why can't... That's retarded. Why can't people do that? Well, let's just go like this and just kill these dudes. All the deer shall die. Even your mom. Even the foxes. See you next time. I'm going to keep recording until I get the bum 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 bum. Give me some happy birthday wishes, you guys. See y'all later.